Allez dans l'autre bord gros salle là. Captain nous.
Oh hi, it's Cynthia, Pepe's wife. Remember me?
Yeah, I do.
I don't know what you told him, but thanks. Thank you so much.
Yo, Rhino, I see you're keeping busy.
Next time, I'm wiping the floor with you. We'll see.
Aha! Star of the hour. Great to see you.
So, what now?
What now, he said. The title match. You go up against Razor Hughes. Heard of him, haven't you?
No. You got a shaving cream sponsor?
Very fucking funny. He's a three-time heavyweight champion. Never thought I'd see him here. Because, you know, he's a star athlete with elite corporal status. But then his agent tells us it's a good PR move for him. Razor returning to his roots and all that. Prove he's still a kid from the streets.
Do I even have a shot?
A good question. You could be. Very good. This guy, he's a machine. Carbon fiber, titanium bone, hydraulic joints. All optimized by Night City's best bioengineer. I don't know. Maybe Viktor will have some tips, tricks.
What, Vic's here?
What? You think he'd miss an occasion like this? Well, listen, I'll be honest. It don't look too good for you. But maybe that's better. If Razor's winning anyway, maybe you're looking to earn a little something on it.
Hit me with it.
No, not here. Too many ears around. Let's step aside.
Yo, yo. If it's war, then we're ready. Whatever necessary.
What I'm gonna say has to be between us, all right?
Cut the drama. What's this about?
Well, V, I'll get right to it. I know sports ought to be fair, but life sure ain't. I'm not wrong, am I? Razor's manager wants a star to shine. He wants the whole city to hear about the hurt he put on this ring. My point, pull some punches. Forget to put that guard up sometimes. Then get comfortable on the ground.
How much?
A lot. More than you'd earn by winning.
Everyone's got a price. You can't afford mine.
Is your ass getting beat, V? Bad move. But it's your call. Come on, let's get back before people start to talk.
Sorry, but could we talk, please? Just a minute, promise.
Sure, what about?
Not what, but who. Razor. My dad fought him once. A long time ago, when Razor just got started. My dad fell in the third round. The ref stopped the fight. But Razor didn't stop. 3 more minutes, he beat my dad. He survived, but...
I can imagine. Where's this story going?
Nowhere. It's finished. Like my old life. Like my life now. Just... I want Razor punished for what he did. I need him to know how he made my dad feel.
That's why I'm here, little girl.
Thanks. I'll cross my fingers for you.
Are you two ready to fight? Only 1 round.
What?
1 round! All it's gonna take for you to kiss my feet, beg for mercy. Right, Shall we?
I'm ready.
Good. Ladies and gentlemen, night citizens, it's time for our heavyweight bout. Facing each other tonight, we have Razor Hughes and let's hear it! On to your corner!
Vic, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? I came to see the fight of the year. Everybody on the street's buzzing about it. Don't let me down now, you hear? V, hey, how are your spirits before the fight?
Good. My knuckles are itching.
You won't get far in this sport without confidence. But you know, positive thinking's only gonna get you so far against an opponent like Razor.
How do you mean?
This guy's a tank. Seriously, nanofiber, real skin, shock absorbers. You could knock him on the head with a meat mallet. He wouldn't even flinch.
Appreciate the pep talk.
Hold on now. I'm not done. He's got a weakness. He had some abdominal muscle swapped out a week ago, and they haven't taken to him fully just yet. You hit him there, it's gonna hurt a lot.
Thanks, Vic. I'll keep it in mind.
You two ready? At the gong! Let's get it!
Let's start this thing.
May the best brawler win!
It's got hit him in the gut!
Let's go.
Keep your guard up, or you'll hit the deck! Got him staggering. Just gotta land a few more.
Pleasure to beat you. And maybe you're looking to earn extra eddies as a punching bag? And maybe I'll chain you to the ceiling. Finish what I started.
Depends. Do I gotta listen to this bullshit the whole time? Or do you ever shut up?
Hey, easy, you two. The fight's over. V, step aside a minute. We gotta talk.
Don't make the innocent youth go astray. If it's whatever ready, whatever necessary. Somebody that go hurry, make we sing them like a hurry. No,
I'm glad you found reason. Here, as promised, your take.
I really feel I earned every any here. God, that Razor. What a piece of shit.
He is, no doubt. But he is where he is. And he has what he has. Don't dwell on it. At the end of the day, all that matters is the eddies. And you're sitting comfy now.
Thank you.
Sorry to interrupt. How's it going? Close the deal?
You're in deep shit!
Yeah, you know what?